All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Buena suerte. Thank you again for joining. This is 2018 Bowman Baseball Hobby. 12 box case break number one. 12 teams left, and number two. Here we go. Guzlak. No sticker on this case either. Ooh, we got a poster case. What does that mean? I don't know how many of you remember the poster cases from T-Cert Basketball. It was T-Cert Basketball, right? T-Cert football. I think it was T-Cert basketball. You had the poster cases. June 2013, 2018. What is this? Series 2. Celebrate the top silver pack promotion. Ooh, Otani's going to have autographs in the silver packs. Should have sold these and got more Bowman, more jumbos. Sell the hobbies and buy more jumbos. Posters to tell. Do you remember the... It was, when was it? It was 12. No. Was it 10-11 T-Cert basketball or 11-12-13? It was one of those T-Cert basketballs. They had the poster in it. I don't think it was football. I think it was basketball. And when it had the poster in it, that meant the case was loaded. You were going to get greens. You were going to get some good autos, some nice patches, possible one-on-ones. I just can't remember if it was basketball or football, but I'm guessing it was basketball. We can hope. I'm opening this thinking I'm going to get like a jersey card only. Twelve autos, but a lot of content still, so makes up for the autographs. I'm missing. You get orange. There you go, box number one. Good luck, everybody. Wow. Bruins take the lead. You believe in me? You're about the only person that believes in me, Ryan. Nobody else believes in me. JoJo Romero! Ray Sports Cards. That's our first JoJo. Right in I'm a Cracker's face. 285 of 499. Don't ever believe in her. Hashtag it. Huh? Oh, we got two autographs. Red Sox, Mike Showerin. Oh no, Rob. I card was supposed to only get one auto. Alright. Or every other box has a extra auto or something. It's the poster. Monica didn't touch this case, that's true. Colton Welker for the Rockies. Gabriel. Oh, these are not. Oh, they're not numbered? And hobby? Or is that an error? Oh, okay. Autos and inserts are numbered. Gotcha. This one is going to take a while to break. Brandon Rogers, 139 of 150 for the Rockies. I'm like, oh, and that's box number one? No, it's not. More to it. I can't believe I'm rooting for Toronto to win this game. Scott Kingery, 187 of 499 for the Phillies. That was box number one. No, not numbered on that Atomic. Which card are you asking about? The Scott Kingery? Oh, no. Brandon Rogers? And performance. 19 left. NT football. Presenting the all-new LS500 and LS500H. Experience amazing at your luxury dealer. Average lasagna, not in this house. That's no average family. That's your family. Clips. I need to cut my hair, man. Hair is way too long. World Cup is on Friday, like I said. 20 teams left, and number one, number two will be posted tonight. Tomorrow, Pittsburgh and Washington, San Jose and Vegas, Winnipeg, Nashville. It's gotta be cold as hell in Toronto right now for all of them to be wearing sweaters and jackets and all that wonderful stuff. What are those called? Toques? 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 Box two, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Shimmer coming up. Delvin Perez, 52 of 125 for the Cardinals. Kyle Lewis, 14 of 25 for the Mariners. I have to beg somebody to take this team. Orange, 14 of 25. Seafoam green. Is that what it's called, Seafoam Green, from SpongeBob SquarePants? Jake Kalish, Royals, KG Fowler. So bad, here you go. Hop on to that's what I asked earlier, if it was lagging, nobody answered anything. I thought it, but I'm guessing it's there's a ton of people online right now. We have not called McQuaid's name that much since he was shaken up earlier on a diving play. There you go. Watch on YouTube. Evan White, 349 of 499 for the Mariners. JoJo Romero, Phillies. Wow, Phillies killing it right now. Will Craig, 65 of 150 for the Pirates. Sherry. Rafael Devers, 226 of 250 for the Red Sox. And Rob. That was box number two. Well, that one didn't have as a second autograph. Yeah. I know, Ryan. That's what I was saying. That one didn't have a second autograph. Let's go Leafs! Are you? Hey. It's okay. Can't win it every year. Same as the Packers. I'm Brad Marchand of the Boston Bruins.
I'm Captain Obvious, and Hotels.com rewards me based
on Austin Voth, 22 of 25 for the Nationals. Rob.
Or doing goat yoga at this mountain resort. Or treating a destination wedding to the sweet sound of the pug.
Canary coming up.
Because Hotels.com lets me do me. Where my dog's at?
So they told you that 22 did get paid for? Jason Martin, 23 of 75 for the Pirates. Sherry.
This golf course tests every aspect of the game. And I think that's why you see such a variation of winners here. Might technically be the hardest tournament to win.
Abysel Garcia, 334 of 499 for the White Sox. Brian didn't pull you one of those. Ronald Acuna for the Braves going to Sam. That guy sucks. He went 0 for 4 today. Domingo Acevedo. 21 of 499. I know. Had to start dumping his stuff on eBay. Harrison Darth Vader. Cardinals going to Tony. That's in 17. Not a color autograph, though. We've had that one refractor auto. That's about it. Of Jojo Romero. Wow, it's over. Now it's over. Leafs are not coming back from that. That's a skin all slow. Game's over. Well, they tried. Oh, that was close. Super. Oh, that was close. Level 5? Jeez. I can't get past the damn fourth batter. Fifth batter, whatever it is, dude. I just gave up. I'm like, man, this is pointless. I don't level them up as much as I should because it's just, I don't use them. It's only like once a week you use them. Four. Let's go Leafs. Why don't they show Toronto's face when they score the goals? Extra team games? Yeah, I just don't know. Sean Murphy going to Akiro and the Athletics. 26 of 150. Third round. Chatham, Boston Red Sox. Jeez, he's running out of voice there. Louise, roll your bear. 26 of 125. What'd you call it? Seafoam green. Chris Crush Davis, 38 of 50 for the Athletics. Let's go, Leaves. Empty netter, holy crap. Jemiah Jones, Mattias, David Fletcher, 114 of 150. Yeah, that was box four. Down two goals. 18, Tassie. Spectacular game 7. The composure of the Bruins clearly apparent here in the third period. Joe Sacco worked for the dry erase board. 2018 Tap Baseball is the one you want to download. Hey, you're not going to smoke me. Don't even try to challenge me. You've got about 2 months work, or a month and a half months of work to do to, or in order to smoke me. Oh! Nobody over there. Announcer can't even talk anymore. 1 minute remaining. Damn, it's over. That was the nail in the coffin right there. Box five, here we go. That's it. Richard Urena, 164/499, Blue Jays. Joan Mieses, 13/50. First Bowman card. 1995, dude looks like he's 40 years old. Into the next round. Boo. Taylor Clark for the Diamondbacks. Can those birthday cards be autographed? Albert Alzole. Terrible autograph. Cubs, Ravery. Carter Kiboom, 203/250, Nationals, Rob.
So
the orange or nothing in this stuff. To face you? Yeah. To face. Tell you, dude. I just played the season mode, right? And I played against the Rangers. Let me take this card out real quick. It's the Ohtani rookie. I played against the Rangers. They were like 10th. I was second. And I got whooped 16-2. I don't know, man. I mean, it looks pretty boring to me. But I guess I shouldn't say that if I have another case to fill up. A rookie this year? Luis Garcia. 140 of 150 for the Phillies. Oh, right sports cards. Oh, somebody took Japan. Okay. Alright, Tossie has created a team. Challenge them now. Don't challenge me. Tossie, I'm telling you, man. You're getting smoked. Make you cry. Brandon Crawford, 197 of 250. Delvin Perez for the Cardinals. That's in 17. Yeah, I mean, not that I play a lot, but like when you guys don't see me on weekends, I mean, I'm doing that. Or at night times, I'm, you know, I've done the games. I play the games a lot. Yeah, my team sucks, man. I don't have good middle relievers. It calculates anything. J. Jaron Kendall for the Dodgers. B. Loomis 12. Here we go.
Army reserve soldiers use their skills to make the army even more capable and gain the tools to make themselves even more successful. Learn how. Go Army Reserve.
Do we got an orange shimmer coming out? Twins. Steven Gonzalez, 21 of 25 for the 2020 Twins. Jersey G-Man, 65. Halfway through the case. Woo! Woo! Dang it! I mean, this is all so far from case, I guess. Hey, that's what I get called. The most exciting 2 minutes. Presented by Woodford Reserve. I think I've drank enough Woodford Reserve to sponsor that race.
Six different Bruins players put up at least 2 points in this one. A huge third period for Boston. They come back and win game 7-4 there through to round number 2 as we welcome you to NHL overtime. They were down 4-3, but the Bruins buried the final 4 goals in game 7. They advanced. The Leafs still seeking their first playoff series victory since 2004. Jeremy, look back at this game. I don't know, weeks from now, you're going to remember what?
The third period is the second half of the season. They were gritty. They were tough. They sacrificed the field.
My hobby shop downstairs got me any Bowman. I'm guessing he's gonna be at $10 a pack. Box 7, good luck. Vladimir Guerrero Jr., 496 of 499. Another orange coming up. Oh, we have an orange autograph. Come on.
I'm really happy it worked out, and happy to have you.
Nope, but it's for the Nationals. 19 of 25, Bryce Harper. Rob.
I mean, we have some really good leadership, and I think that they all had something to say, and it wasn't necessarily emotional, but it was just kind of talking about the whole year and the adversity that we had. And I think that when you look at it and talk to guys in the room and say, hey, let's get this done, you know, we don't want this to be the last game together as a group, and we just try to come out with some more energy, some new, you know, get around these crowds, and we got some goals there. Tori came up with a huge goal and got us going, and, you know, this leadership on this team is nothing like I've ever seen, and I know I want to be a part of this for as long as possible, so other guys.
Ian Anderson for the Braves.
I think he's been in one or two, I think, and he just said that it's a lot of fun, but don't let the emotions get the best of you. And sometimes it did tonight, but at the same time, we got the win, and that's all that matters. But yeah, he sent some funny text messages to make sure that I'm calm.
I know that you're an Alberta boy, but there are a lot of people in Speedy Creek, Surf Current, where you played your junior, very, very happy for you. Way to go, Jim.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
His dad wants that torch to be passed. The new Mr. Game 7 is all awesome. NHL to Jake DeBrus.
Justin Williams reference. That's fantastic.
Well, listen, you send the text, and then he comes through with a couple of goals outside of just the storm. What really stood out to you about his game?
His composure, and that's why Patrice Bergeron made mention that he seemed like a veteran player. When we watched him play there, and I was just marveling at some of the decisions that he made all over the ice, including this one defensively. He gets down the wall, protects it, gets that puck up, doesn't try to do too much, sends it down the ice. On this goal here,
Eric Pardinho for the Blue Jays. And a carry, 23 of 499, Jordan jersey number, eBay 1 of 1. Marcos Molina out of 499 for the Mets.
And somebody that studies the game. He's talking about that move. He learned it, and JR was talking about it. I used to know Fedorov used to do it all the time. But there's a student of the game, and his dad's describing.
No Astros hits yet. Hunter Renfro out of 499 for the Padres.
Between both, and his father should be very proud of the way his son plays.
Over the first two games of the series, Boston died. We thought this could be quick. Maybe a sweep, maybe five. It goes to seven. They get pushed. And Tukarask, certainly not great in many moments here. You look ahead. Now they get past the Tampa Bay. Can they get past the Lightning?
I believe.
No.
I believe that we will. I believe that we will win. You're a believer, like the monkey said. Grab KG. here we go. Box number 8. Feels like the longest break ever.
Been doing it for years.
Austin Beck, 38 of 150 for the Athletics. Every break with me is long. But all right, it's been interesting. And there you go, Rob. 14 of 25 orange refractor autograph, Victor Robles. Wondering why this card is backwards. Send there backwards.
Since 1941, the Dickey's family has been smoking the very best quality meats, low and slow, for 14 hours every day. That's how Mr. Dickey did it, and it's how we still do it in every Dickey's restaurant across America.
Hey, he didn't put you one of those sea foam green whatever majiggies, did he? He did not. So until he pulls you one of those seafoam green thingamajiggies, I gotta be. Jason Martin. Pirates. Sherry. He's from Corona, California. Sound like this card is there backwards, so I'm just to take that off of there. Man, I rolled this over 400. Boom! See? Ivanel Isabel, 6 of 125.
To what do you attribute the sort of inability to clear your zone cleanly? You know, not often enough to
the hell?
Them off your back. Is that a product of nerves? Or
okay. So for 125.
Day here, not tomorrow, but probably the next day. And at that time, we'll do our color talk.
All right, so the Maple Leafs are out. No Canadian club has won the Stanley Cup since 1993. No pressure on Winnipeg. They're the only team left here. But you made a good point here about the...
No Canadian team has won the Stanley Cup since 1993. Was that the Oilers?
Shift and get scored on, and then you get scored on a power play in the second.
second period right afterwards. The top line looked tired. But going into the third period, they changed all that, Joby. They went to real short shifts, 45 seconds, and they were fresher, and they wore it out with Schwanemaker, especially their defensemen who made a lot of mistakes late.
Yeah, and no surprise, all three guys.
135. Jimmy's upset at me. Yeah, not that bad. It's 125. Do a ton of breaks. Hey, good stuff. Vladimir Guerrero Jr., 270 of 499.
And they knew they had to take chances. They took a chance, and next thing you know, it ended up back in the net, and that was a killer goal.
It wasn't always crisp to play, but it was extremely entertaining, and it was the highest scoring Game 7 since 1992. And now we get prepared for a second-round matchup of Boston and Tampa Bay. They were the top two teams in the Eastern Conference during the regular season. Coming up, we hope to hear from Bruce Cassidy.
Cole Reagans, 94 of 125 for the Rangers. Jesus Lazardo for the Athletics, 29 of 150. Want all you can eat shrimp. All you can eat shrimp is all I want. They have that at Sizzler right now? All you can eat shrimp? Matt Hall for the Tigers. J. Addison, 98.
The thought of my symptoms returning was keeping me from being there for the people and things I love most. So I talked to my doctor and learned Humira can help get and keep UC under control when other medications haven't worked well enough. And it helps people achieve control that lasts. So you can experience few or no symptoms. Humira can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes fatal infections and cancer, including lymphoma.
Tested for TB.
If you've had TB, hepatitis B, or prone to infections, or have flu-like symptoms or sores, don't start Humira if you have an infection.
Be there for you and them. Ask your gastroenterologist.
Blackboard coming out. Jordan Hicks for the Cardinals. Hudson 17. Oh, Tony. Oh, Mike, come down the middle a little bit. One of 250. It is the hardest trophy in all of sports to win. Taylor Ward, 269 of 499 for the Angels. So who am I rooting for? I'm rooting for the Washington Capitals. Oh, he's not here any longer. Damn, he left. A room for the, I guess I got a room for the Capitals, man. Lightning! Alright, Chris. Capital and Lightning. Cardinals are there in the next one, I think. Who puts refractors and mags? A bird dog? What is a bird dog? Is that a beer? No, but what is a bird dog, though? Logan Allen for the Padres. Casey. This is going to be a two-hitter box, I think.
Did a tremendous job really all season long, and that's a problem. We kept it going against the New Jersey Devils, so he enters this series with a tremendous amount of confidence about John
Cooper. Oh, gotcha. I'll take care of Oh, is it? I never sold cars.
There's
Ohtani. Giancarlo Stanton, 199 of 150. Ooh, Sports Jeopardy's on next. James Caprilian, 137 of 250. Jemiah Jones for the Angels.
Go getters, get two with Dunkin' Go Twos. Two sandwiches for two, three, or $5. America runs on Dunkin'.
For all the eyes that get itchy and watery.
Well, I just smoked two autographs on this kit in this box. So that first autograph came early. I thought it was going to be a two hitter.
Which most bills don't. And all from a gentle mist you can barely feel. Honest sensitive.
Do a hit recap one at the end. This case must have scared everybody off. Nobody left in the chat. Thank you. Box 11. Woo! And there's a lot more stuff to ship in this than there is in Hobby. I mean, on Jumbo.
We end the old year with you. We begin the new year with you. Good luck to you guys. Don't let him intimidate
him. Isaac Paredes, 172 of 499. Tigers.
All righty, here we go. Single Jeopardy, a venue near the water. Hockey abbreviation. College Hangouts. The Splash Fathers. The Lady is a Winner. The Year in Sports. Vinny Liuzzo.
Let's go back to the future. This year in sports for 2050 for 250.
Saying I still have a lot to prove, this QB returns for season 51 and his kids with Giselle win Nobel Prizes. Ariel. Who is Tom Brady?
Brett. Let's stick with the year in sports 2050 for 500.
It's hard to remember the 100 plus years without a title after yet another World Series win for this team. That's 14 in a row. Ariel.
With Chicago Cubs?
Correct.
I was sick with the year in sports 2050 for 750, please.
I won my fifth NBA title as I turned 65 in 2014, said this now 101-year-old head coach of the Spurs. And since then, I've just...
Adamiz Garcia, 22 of 50.
Ariel. Who's Popovich?
Greg Popovich.
Let's go with your sports for 26,000.
All right, we close it out with rumor has it the 2060 Summer Olympics will be in this European city, honoring the 100th anniversary of the Games held here in 1960. Vinny.
Where's Rome?
Correct.
The lady is a winner for 750, please.
In 1995, she was hungry like the wolf as she led UConn to its first women's basketball national title. Lindsay.
Who's Rebecca Lobo?
Correct.
Lady is a winner for 250.
This American skier won a baby cow named Winnie on the day before trying for World Cup win number 62 in 2014.
Lindsay Vonn.
Are you on?
Lindsay Vonn. Let's go cow for 250.
Belly up to four corners in Chapel Hill and watch some hoops as the bar is named for a strategy of this coach. Are you on?
Who is Dean Smith?
Yes.
Let's do cow hangouts 500.
Old seats from Death Valley were used to line the bar of the Esso Club in this South Carolina city. Here, what is Clemson?
Clemson.
College hangouts for 750.
At Bash Rip Rocks in Lubbock, Texas, you might find a fan or two watching this local university football game. Mario,
what is Texas Tech?
Correct.
Let's go college hangouts for 1,000.
Jose Adoles Garcia, 136 of 250.
Let's do 1,000.
All right. That didn't sound that confident. Here on this
Philadelphia Phillies, Mackenzie Meek Mills.
Who's Arizona State?
That is correct.
Arizona State Sun Devils.
18 of 25.
Okay. Hockey abbreviations, 250.
S.
Muted again?
G.
Why'd you mute me?
These, a high number is good. Big.
Shots on goal.
What is shootout goals?
No. Liz.
What are shots on goal?
Right.
The lady is a winner for 5. I'm Carrie Walsh Jennings. In 2001, I said, play Misty with me, and teamed up with this woman. Together, we went on to win 89 straight matches and 3 straight Olympic gold medals.
Biddy.
Who's Misty May Trainer?
That is correct. We'll take a break here. Ariel with 3,750. Lindsay on the board with 1,000. And Vicky looking for win number 11 in a row. We'll come back and meet the players on Sports Jeopardy right after this.
My tummy hurts. Luis Urias, 57 of 125 for the Padres.
What made you want to be a policeman officer?
Sky Kingery for the Phillies. That was nice. Why am I muted? Why'd you mute me?
Yeah.
chance as we fill hobby number two. Three cases in, we didn't get one insert autograph. Sony's got its own network now? Crackle? Welker, there you go. 7 of 25. You have to wait for the last box.
Yeah.
Gabriel.
But when you're watching and you see Vinny running through everybody.
Oh, we were hoping someone would take him out before we made it up here. I played lacrosse in college. I was a four-time national champion. All-American National Player of the Year. I don't really talk about that. I try not to.
Didn't wear your uniform this year.
I have actually a lucky shirt in the green room. But
in case you win, you can wear that on the show.
That's my lucky charm. Thank you.
Well, I'm glad to have you. And also, good start here.
Thank you.
Ariel Betancourt, sir. So, there's so many places I could go with you. By the way, you're off to a great start.
Jaron Kendall, 5 of 50 for the Dodgers. Gold.
See, not many people have been in that position to be leading. You won Dancing with the Teachers twice.
Yes.
Corbin Burns for the Brewers and a sherry.
It's a fundraiser for the school, so we go out, the teachers sign up, and they, you know, get a partner. And the first year, I won the very first year, Dancing Hip Hop. That was exciting for the students to see. And I won this past year doing Grease, did a Broadway with John Travolta.
Now, when we have the auditions,
yeah.
People tell us certain things. Some people display certain things. You actually danced when you were out with the competition to qualify.
Yes.
Yes.
I know.
The next question is, don't you, Aaron?
Yes.
Would you like to dance with Kelly?
I was told to dance with you.
$43 of $499, Andres Jimenez.
So
Brian Mata, Red Sox.
What is First Energy Stadium?
Continue. Venue for 500, please.
In addition to an NFL team, college football's Panthers play at this stadium on the Ohio. Vinny.
Where's Heinz Field?
Correct.
And let's finish up. Venues for 250.
With a great view of the bay, it was MLB's first privately financed ballpark in almost 50 years.
Candlestick Park.
It was AT&T Park?
Correct.
Let's go with the Splash Fathers. That's about the only one I know.
Like Splash Father, like Splash Son.
All right, we'll come back with the hit recap right after this.
Dell gets 40.2% of these shots.
Three-pointers.
Are you? Or a three-point shot? Yeah.